people.
Welcome back, everyone. We are in, I don't know what rabbit hole we went down, no pun intended here, guys, but we are in Epic Egg Hunt 2024, and when I joined in, I started in a different world, and I ended up here, and I can't figure out how to get back, and D-Man is just killing himself laughing, because, look, point to the game, guys, real simple, go up to an egg, click it, all right? I've now gotten up to 11 eggs, and I can go to... See, this is where I went. This is where it teleported me in, but I can't go back. All right. Hi, friend. I lost all my eggs. Good thing you didn't lose your marbles. Can you help me find them? I lost 10 inside this farm. Well, I've got 11 eggs, so I think I'm missing one, but nonetheless, I need 8 eggs to open the next zone. So, boom, I just walked through it. It doesn't open up or anything. All right. All you got to do, guys, is go around and find eggs. So simple, right? Hey? That easy, right? Well, some of them are a little bit more hidden than the other ones. So, I mean, that's your box egg.
Code? I know the code.
I bet I know the code. Okay, what do you think the code
2-3-2-3.
Is?
2-3-2-3. That's the basic code for the ones in your box.
Yeah, no. Didn't work. 1-2-3-4?
9-5-6-3.
Oh, you know what? Oh, there's no zero. I was going to say 2024, but there's no 20. There's no zero.
9563.
Bro, why are you giving up my phone number for? Okay, we'll come back to that one later on, guys. But yeah, not all of them are that easy. Right? There's probably a doghouse egg, right? Yep, there it is. Oh, look. If you want to get down, you can crawl. Check it out. I can crawl. All right, let me not crawl. All right, get back up. There we go. So, it looks like there's 160 eggs to find.
I see an egg.
That's the box egg. I got that one.
I see an egg. I see you.
Oh, yeah, I know. But follow the map, though, dude. Because, like, sometimes you get in zones and you can't get back. All right, see, look, I got a rooftop egg. Oh, sorry, an on the house egg. Can I just make that jump? No, I can't.
Here, look in the wall.
What if I move the lawnmower? I bet you there's a lawnmower egg. No, you can't. All right. So this would
yes,
be a...
The exact,
that would be a wall egg?
That's the one.
A fence post egg.
Wow, they're really
I'm so bad at guessing the names on these. All right.
They're so specific. Ooh, you can crawl.
Bruh, I gotta crawl into this. Okay. Why did I do that? That didn't do anything for me.
Because you're searching for the eggs over here.
I know, but that really didn't do anything for me.
Egg.
I see an egg, too. Okay, if you get impatient, kind of like I do, you can buy 2x speed for, there it is, 80 Robux, and you can buy an egg... Oh, excuse me. Egg's gotten to me. Egg radar for 400 Robux. I mean, I'm not taking it that seriously at this point. We got a car egg. All right. Bruh, how do I get that egg up there?
I know how to get it.
How? I got to climb up something here.
I know how to get it.
Maybe if I go inside, I can drop back down. What do we got in here? Yep. See? Stairs.
Go through the door under the stairs.
No. Hold on. There's a bed egg.
A bed egg.
Yes, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. All right. Never mind. Bruh. It's not even funny, dude. Okay, box. There's got to be something in the box. Can I jump in the box? I jump out the window.
You just realized that?
What?
I was laughing at you not realizing.
Not realizing what?
That you can jump on the box and go straight through the window.
Well, I thought maybe there was something in the box. That's where I was going with it. Or what do you think is in the door?
Don't touch the wall.
Why? Here, touching it doesn't do anything.
It could have been.
Just because other stuff in Roblox is... Hey, bruh. Don't lock me in the room. All right. TV egg? What have we got up here? Anything up here?
I know where all of the eggs are.
Oh, I got 16 eggs, so I can move on to the next zone anyways.
Where all of the eggs are.
How? Dude, you never played this game before.
I played on an alt.
You go played it?
Under.
Okay, what about here? Bro.
It's up six.
Bro. So you played this before and you've been trolling me.
Yeah.
Bro. This has got to do something. Green light. Oh, secret room. All right.
And then you collect that.
Ooh, a secret bookshelf egg.
Press the button.
Ooh, what button?
There's a button inside of there.
Where? Bro, what does it do? Oh, it just lets me back out if I get locked in.
Yeah.
Okay, well, that's not super
crazy or anything.
Alright.
But I do know where eggs are. You were just in this house.
What? No, I wasn't.
Yes.
Bro, there's one under the stairs. No, I wasn't in this one. No, I wasn't, dude. Oh, was this the rooftop egg? No.
Yes, this was the rooftop
egg. No, 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 no.
Yes.
No. No way, dude. There's something in this one.
On the roof.
I wasn't in the sea. Ooh. Yo, see? I found a closet egg.
Closet egg.
The egg has come out of the closet. See? Bruh. I wasn't in that one.
You were at it.
And this one, I don't know. I gotta get some code or something.
Code.
Dude, oh. Code's on the table. 9356. You were close.
Oh.
You were close on your hacking.
I was too.
9356. Bruh. Oh, now I'm in the garage.
Good thing. The door closes quickly.
No, it's still open. I made it out. There it is.
Alright.
Sweet. Alright, so I found them all in here, I think. Now we've got to make our way slowly to... Why is there lights in the middle of the road when there's, like, no other traffic? Like, there's no possible traffic that could be coming here. Why is there lights there? Bruh.
And why are they spinning?
Seriously. Alright. We got 16 eggs. Yeah, I got 16. I can pass this gate. Thanks.
You're at the perfect restaurant.
I'm at the McEgg. I've been working hard. Time for a snack break. I'll catch up with you later. Alright. Let's go get a McEgg.
You've been working hard?
Let's go get a McEgg here.
Excuse me?
Bruh. Ooh, I found a love egg. All right.
I saw an egg.
You saw an egg? I gotta go inside, because I gotta go get a McEgg. Let's go, where's the McEgg?
Press the button!
I'm just checking around, man. This is like a whole cheeseburger factory. Now it's gonna make cheeseburgers. Bruh. See? Cheeseburgers. I want cheeseburgers.
No, but it's a tycoon. You gotta get enough cheeseburgers. Give the cheeseburger to the customer.
There's no customers, man.
Yes, there is!
Where? Bruh. There's an egg right here.
See? Yeah. There's customers.
Oh, I gotta work the drive-thru?
Yes!
Oh, for real? Oh, there's my egg. See? Okay, there you go. Look, I generated enough. I got a cheeseburger egg.
Cheeseburger.
Bruh.
Cheeseburger.
Bruh. Can I get in here? What's in here? It's gotta be something. Yeah, see? I knew there was something in here. What do we got? What do we got there? A watermelon egg. I don't know what that has to do with McEgg and cheeseburgers, but nonetheless, we got a watermelon egg. All right. Great.
There's one behind.
I feel like there's something here. Whoa.
Oh, parkour. You need me to do this?
Dude.
You need me?
No. Look. Thanks to Rift Studios, I'm getting good at parkour, man. See? Bro, I did it. First shot.
And
dude, come on. Give me five for that. Bro, I got parkour done on the first shot. That's... Guys, you have no idea how huge that is for me. That right there, you guys gotta go like and subscribe for that one.
That's not even hard parkour.
Bro, it's so hard for me. I suck at parkour, man. That's a huge challenge for me. That was crazy.
You got the one.
Look, there's sausage patties on the ground here.
Sausage?
I don't know what they are. What? To put on my McEgg. Put sausage patties on my McEgg.
Ooh, there's one in the car. It's the acorn egg.
There's no one in the car.
Oh, that looked like an egg.
You got trolled. You got trolled. Something in the back, though. I'm sure there's something in here. Oh, a garbage egg.
I saw a net.
Where's the garbage egg? Bruh, there it is.
What?
Rotten egg.
I saw an egg. Go back.
Hold on, I gotta get up here, because there's roof eggs. More roof eggs or something. There's gotta be. What's all this for? Ventilation egg or something.
I saw it. Okay, now go back down.
All right, what do we got? Another roof egg. All
right. Towards your right.
Towards my right. But the cave of mystery. Towards my right. There's nothing over here. Where? In my drive-thru?
In the trees.
Where? No egg in the trees.
No, it's on the
Oh,
sun.
There's a sign egg. All right.
Hey.
Hey, 106, the only 132 eggs to go, guys. Guys, we're not going to make you watch this whole thing. I will put the link to the description in the game.
To the description
the
in
link,
the game?
The link to the description in the game.
What?
Yeah, is one of them nights, guys. Holy moly, the link to the description in the game. Okay, we'll put the link to the game in the description. How about that? Does that work better for you? You can come in and find your own cheeseburger eggs. Guys, that's going to wrap it up for this one. Honestly, fun little game to fool around
sign,
in here.
Sign, roof, rotten, obby.
There you go. Guys, that's going to wrap it up for this one. We'll be back tomorrow in a bunch of Easter videos for you because it is Easter weekend, guys. That's going to wrap it up for this one. For now,
peace.
Peace.